Grendel, the name every child learns to fear. His blood-sucking armies of vampire mutants waited centuries in slumber. But as the earth warmed, they awoke. Rising from the caves, swamps, and dark corners of the world, they drove our people out of the cities and behind the walls of the Night Gate. They say there's more of them than us now, but we still have plenty of fight left. A lifetime of training has led to this mission, which starts now, tonight.
Big Cheese wants to see you in the trading room. He said not to let anybody out until he talks to you. Buzz off!
Hey Robin, how about a game of cards?
Mission is at hand. We believe the Vampire Lord Grendel is amassing an army to lay siege to our walls.
Grendel,
long has he terrorized us, and long has he waited in the shadows from the ancient times. You must get through the Night Gate first and put an end to his reign. All right, time for a refresher. Your basic ghoul is just a half vampire. Since they're still half human, a shot to the head will kill him quick. If a ghoul has head armor, you gotta shoot him in the leg to bring him down and then kick him to kill him. Watch out for toxic ghouls. Their steamy stench will vamp you if you get close. And they explode when they die. Alright, some ghouls have basic weapons that they've acquired. Shoot the weapons out of their hand and then pop them in the head quick to take them down.
Watch out for the white ghouls. These ghouls can sprint at you with great speed. Throwing weapons are faster than reloading. You can hold a primary and secondary weapon. Your secondary weapon, you have to aim to fire. But your primary weapon, you can fire by aiming or from the hip. Alright, now you're good.
Hey, Robin. I hear you're heading outside the dome. Well, if you head over to the old church, legend has it that the gold cross of Anicho Montoya is there. Damn, what I wouldn't do to get my hands on that thing. Well, if you bring it back, I'll teach you something new.
Thank you.